Hello, welcome to Zemo Redesign. Let's upcycle men's ties into an envelope style pillowcase. So let's get started. So gather all of your men's ties, and you will prep your ties by removing that back center seam of all of your ties. Starting at your tie tack, using your seam ripper or your scissors, take out that entire back seam. I also removed the tags from the back of my ties, and I'll show you what I did with those later in the video. Take out that inner facing that comes inside the ties, and I also cut the edges, the ends of each of the ties, and I'll save those for a future project, about 6 or 7 inches up. So after I remove my inner facing from the ties, I'm going to press all of my ties open. Then I'll use some lightweight fusible interfacing, and I'll press that to the back of each of my ties just to give it a bit more stability when I'm sewing with it. I then cut each of my ties about 2 to 3 inches in width. And now all of my ties are prepped. So my next step is to prepare my foundation piece, and I cut that the same size as my pillow insert, which measures 22 by 22. And I also put the lightweight fusible interfacing on the back of my foundation piece. I'm using muslin here. So I chose a focal point of my tie and I put it on the diagonal in the center. And then I placed another tie on top of that one, right sides facing. And I pin it in place, and I'm going to sew a 1/4 inch seam allowance. And then I'm going to press that open. I put brown ties on one side and gray ties on the other, and I will continue this process until my entire foundation piece is completely covered. This is what it looks like from the back when it's all done. And next, I just did a stay stitch about 1/4 inch from the edge all the way around my foundation piece just to secure the edges of my ties. Then I trim all of my ties the same length and width as my foundation muslin. And this is what it looks like when it's all done. So let's begin with the back. So I'm going to measure the back 22 inches wide, which is the same as my pillow insert. And then I'm going to do the length at 28, which is 22 inches plus an additional 6 inches. And I cut that. So with that 28 inches in length, which is now I'm going to cut it in half. So each side will be 14 inches. Then I'm going to on one end of each of those 14 inch squares, I'm going to do a double fold hem, and I'm going to sew that hem in place. So with my tie part of my pillowcase facing right sides up, I'm going to lay one part of that 14 inch square right sides facing so that the hem is coming toward the center, and I'm going to match raw edges on all three of the other sides. Then with the other 14 inch square, I'm going to, with the hem coming toward the center, again match raw edges facing, and it will overlap one another. And I'm going to sew a 1/2 inch seam allowance all around all 4 edges, making sure to backstitch at the beginning and the end. And then you see the overlap here. That's how you'll turn it right sides out. So now the front and the back part of the pillowcase is all sewn together. I'm going to serge my edges before I turn it right side out, just to give it a clean finish on the inside. You see the 1/2 inch seam allowance? And you take a 1/2 inch seam allowance because you want your pillow insert to fit snugly. So I serged on all 4 edges, just so that'll be have a clean finish on the inside. Then I turn it right sides out. And then I'm going to give it a really good press. From the front and press it again from the back. And your upcycled men's ties into an envelope style pillowcase is all done and just ready for your pillow insert. I'll leave a link in the description. This was inspired by Jan Newton's video, How to Make an Envelope Pillowcase. I'll leave a link in the description to her video as well. But I'm just pressing it really well. And I'm all done. And this is what it looks like from the back. And in this video, this one, you can see what I did with the ties with those tags on the back. I just did a border on this one, same process. And I hope you like this video and I hope you give it a try. Thanks for watching.